Welcome back to my channel. This is Maria Pedro TV, and you're watching. Just don't forget to subscribe my channel. Just click the subscribe button. So now, guys, we have our ubi halaya. See, so marami po nag-order today. And then we have also our cassava cake for special solenoman. So watch all my videos. Don't forget to subscribe and like my Facebook page, Maria Pedro TV. Thank you so much and have a great day. Product for the cassava cake. Ito na, guys, ang ating kasaba. Kailangan natin siyang tigaan ang kanyang katas para mawala ang kanyang pait. So ganito po kami magtiga ng kasaba para po paghango later is hindi na po siya sobrang pait. Ayan po ang aming magandang strategy para po mas malasa ang ating kasaba. Ayan po. So, napaka-social na po niya. Ayan po. So, purong-puro na po siya. And then the 1 can condensed milk. One tablespoon melted margarine or butter, then 2 eggs. And then 1 cup sugar. And then mix. Mix lang ng mix. So here we are, yung mix already. Tapos, pwede na natin siyang ilipat sa tray. And then we're going to heat in the oven for 1 hour and 180 degrees. Here we go. And then the other one. Happy cooking for 1 hour! And while waiting for the baked cassava, ilalagay naman natin yung kanyang syrup sa kanyang ibabaw with toppings. This is the kakang gata. 1 cup sugar, brown, and then condensed milk. At sa ibabaw niya ang cheese. So let's do it! Cassava. Tapos, ilalagay na natin ang kanyang syrup sa ibabaw and cheese. Ito mga amiga, masarap na masarap po siya para sa kanyang toppings. Ay manamis na minis ang ating cassava cake. So napaka-special po nito cassava cake natin at murang-mura na sa mga kong mamshi na bibili po sa amin at mag-order ngayon. Napaka-kompleto po nito at hindi po namin tinipid ang kanyang mga ingredients. Kaya napaka-sosyal ang aming cassava cake. At lalagay po natin ang kanyang cheese. Eden cheese po ang gamit namin. Hindi po siya mumurang yung cheese. Ay, super social ang aming cassava cake. Super yummy. Order na kayo now. Ayan po, talagang pinong-pino ang kanyang cheese at lasap na lasap ang kanyang sarap! And then, we're going to heat ulit in 30 minutes. happy cooking for 30 minutes.
The finished product for the cassava cake. Opus! Here we go, guys. Thank you sa lahat ng nag-order 20 pieces for this day. God will bless you in return. Thank you so much.